Madam President designate, 15 years ago, Central Europeans gave trust to the European project, and now that trust is eroding. Many proposals in the past created an East-West divide on many issues, single market issues, dual quality of products, posting of workers, to the issues of how to make Europe more secured. It is extremely important that the new Commission adopt a different, new approach. The EU must work to rebuild the trust the people has lost. To ensure that we listen to each other before any proposal is made. To continue to abolish the existing barriers in the internal market and not to create new ones. To treat all EU citizens equally, with equal access to work and study anywhere in Europe. So, Madam President designate, I hope you can pledge today to be the voice of all EU citizens. Thank you.